and Peter Beadle snatched his first goal for the club. But on a bone-hard and treacherous pitch, the Midlanders produced a fiery finish. And an 81st-minute goal from Ian Stevens meant that Rovers had to be content with the draw.